Hello arcade lovers and welcome to the Play Leisure Warehouse here in Devon, the United Kingdom. We had a Daytona USA 2 arrive recently in our warehouse, as you can see right in front of you now. Bad news is it's already sold, so you can't get your hands on it. But before it goes, we thought we'd just do a quick playthrough video of this one, showing you this in action, because we don't really see these very often anymore, and it will probably be a while until we see this one again. So before we play, I'll just give you a quick view of the cab, because I absolutely love this one. I think it looks beautiful. I like the colors, I like the design. The top box is fantastic. The light is out, but we are going to change that before it goes out to the customer. And it's got the top card as well, the back card, which you don't really see. It was so tall, a lot of arcades used to chuck these out, and because it was only card, they used to get it damaged and whatnot. So it's nice to see one of those in original one. Attached as well, you see there's a little bit of damage up there to it. I love the top flash, beautiful looking. In terms of the actual cab, it's a typical Sega from the mid to late 90s. Colouring looks great, logos look great. So without further ado, let's do a bit of play time.
Waiting for the other players. Course. begin. Please select the level of the car. Normal. Please choose manual or automatic. Gentlemen, start your engines! Place 27. Game over!